I also have the honor of presenting the finalists of the evening, team of the year. Some state champions seem to come out of nowhere. Some are in that mix of teams to watch, and some are favored from the start. But once in a while, even a great team surprises, performing to a level that is hardly fathomed, grabbing everyone's attention, and shoving its way into the conversation of all-time greats. Our team of the year was expected to win everything this season, because it had done so in 2017 and was still loaded. Few observers, though, realized just how loaded. Ranked number one from the get-go, this team won every single competition on its schedule, every duel, every invitational, every conference, every sectional. At the McComb sectional, they swept the track, winning every running event. They won two of the six field events. They qualified athletes for state in 16 of the 18 events. They kept right on going to state, winning three relays and an individual title and earning medals in 14 events. The result was a record route. They became the first team in the three-class era to score 100 points. They're 102, doubling up second place in East St. Louis. Our 2017-18 team of the year from girls track and field, the Dunlap High School Deacons.
On Saturday, they scored in each event, including winning three of the four relay races and showcasing their depth in sprints and distance races, picking one another up along the way.
I think the fact that we treated it as a team sport when everyone thinks the track is an individual sport, I think we all have a family bond. We all love each other a lot, and if one person had a bad race, we would pick each other up in another race, and it wasn't just individual races to us, it was the name across our chest, not just the name that won that race.
As senior Anise Sanye explains, the Eagles wanted to win it for coach Pat Garps.
I wouldn't say hard work, and then also coach Garps is the main guy that pushes us. We have really distant workout days, and those are the very hard days, but when we look back at the end of the season, it's like, I'm so glad I ran that, I'm so glad I ran that extra 600 or whatever, because it pushed us to where we were.
Congratulations to the 2018 Journal Star Team of the Year, Dunlap Girls Track and Field.